St. Patty's Day, everyone, to all my Irish friends out there. I went out to a couple pubs, and being St. Patty's Day, I had to have a pint of Guinness at one pub, then another one. And then by the time we got to the third pub, oh, the first pub, they gave me the hat, the shirt, they gave me a necklace, and a green bow tie. So, I thought, I'm going to come home and I'm going to wear my Irish tunic. People told me I look like a leprechaun. I look like, more like a larrikin, if you know what that means in Australia. Anyway, I'm playing this custom-made guitar. I'm going to play any, I don't know, what I feel is Celtic.